this year, our Christmas concert got weathered out, as did many other things. I forgot to mention that for our beginners, this was actually their very first concert. Usually it's the second, but we just didn't get to do our Christmas concert. We had one ready, never got to do it. This group is going to start off with a very challenging composition. As a composer, I've written a lot of pieces for band over the years. They played many of them. This one is more difficult than what we normally would play. But I handed it out to them, and we went at it, and I decided this group would play, and they didn't have much trouble. And this is probably one of my most well-known compositions. And I think it's appropriate after what we had this last week. It's entitled Chasing the Storm.
Thank you.
away from us. Back again. That's a very challenging piece. Takes a lot of air, a lot of energy. Next selection we're going to do is an arrangement I found a few years ago, and we did it a few years ago, of a very popular video game, Halo. It's the theme from Halo. Now, I personally have never played the game, but I found a really good arrangement of the theme music from it. It's really good music. And I have discovered a lot of these video games have really good music that goes with it. And so, this is our version of the Halo thing.
Thank you.
your mark there. I don't know how many of you played the game. Someday I'm going to have to take a look at it, I guess. We're trying on this program to just have a real big variety of music. So our next selection is a medley from Phantom of the Opera, the longest running musical in Broadway history. It's also been made into a movie. Still tours around the country. I believe it's coming. The touring company is coming to Memphis again next year. Several years ago, the first time I came to Memphis, I remember that I organized a trip. This has been 10, 11, 12 years ago. I organized a trip for anybody who wanted to go, as long as they bought their ticket. And right here, I ordered 120 tickets. So I know there's a lot of people here that have seen that show. And we're going to play some of the music from it. Five different selections, and you can see what they are in the program. And when you do a medley like this, it's always a challenge, because if you have five songs, you have five completely, totally different styles of music. And the music of Andrew Lloyd Webber is always very melodic, very pretty, very memorable. But there's a lot of work that went into this. We probably spent more time trying to get it, because it's always speeding up, slowing down, just constantly changing. It requires a lot of concentration. So this is the Phantom of the Opera medley.